popular actor found dead at age 75. It is with great sadness to report that David Ogden Stiers, best known for his role as the arrogant Army Surgeon Major Charles Emerson Winchester III on MSH, died at his home in Newport, Oregon from bladder cancer. He was 75 years old. In 1977, Stiers joined the cast of the CBS sitcom MSH. As Major Charles Emerson Winchester III, Stiers filled the void created by the departure of actor Larry Linville's Frank Burns character. In contrast to the buffoonish Burns, Winchester was a well-spoken and talented surgeon who presented a different type of foil to Alan Alda's Hawkeye Pierce and Mike Farrell's B.J. Hunnicutt. Burns usually served as the butt of practical jokes instigated by Pierce or Hunnicutt, was frequently inundated by insults for which he had no comebacks, and his surgical skills were often harshly criticized. Winchester, however, presented a challenge to his colleagues' displays of irreverence because his surgical skills could match or even outshine their own, and when it came to pranks and insults, he could give as good as he got. His aristocratic manner and aversion to puerile behavior served as the target for his fellow surgeons' barbs and jokes. At times, however, Winchester could align himself with Pierce and Hunnicutt and, a few tantrums aside, he held considerable admiration for his commanding officer, Harry Morgan's Colonel Sherman T. Potter. For his portrayal of the pompous but nonetheless multifaceted Boston aristocrat, Stiers received two Emmy Award nominations. After MSH completed its run in 1983, Stiers expanded his work on television with regular guest appearances on North and South, Star Trek, The Next Generation, Murder, She Wrote, Matlock, Touched by an Angel, Wings, and Frasier, along with a recurring role in season 1 of Two Guys and a Girl as Mr. Bauer. In 1984, he portrayed United States Olympic Committee founder William Milligan Sloan in the NBC miniseries The First Olympics, Athens 1896, for which he received another Emmy nomination. Beginning in 1985, Stiers made his first of 8 appearances in Perry Mason made-for-TV movies as District Attorney Michael Reston. He had guest appearances on ALF and Matlock. He appeared in 2 unsuccessful television projects, Love and Money and Justice League of America, as the Martian Manhunter. In 2002, Stiers started a recurring role as the Reverend Purdy on the successful USA Network series The Dead Zone with Anthony Michael Hall. In 2006, he was cast as the recurring character Rob Roth in Stargate Atlantis. In 2009, the actor revealed publicly that he was gay. He told ABC News at the time that he had hidden his sexuality for a long time because so much of his income had been derived from family-friendly programming. Rest in peace, brother, and thanks for the memories.